Was that? I found my way good this morning. And I thank the God for that. And I tell you, them allergies, y'all know you're talking about them allergies. They definitely hit you. And I forgot to take my allergy medicine last night. So Lord willing, we'll be all right. And I don't cough nothing up while we're singing this morning. Man, but I thank God for what He's done. Thank God for leading me back home. I never expected in my life that I'd be back in Beckley. But God put some things together and started putting puzzle pieces back together. Led me to a church there in Mabscott, and God's moving. We had one saved just a week or two ago.
Amen.
And just God stirring in the community and seeing what God will do. We'll sing a couple songs for you this morning. I got one I'll probably do on the CD player here in a little bit, but I broke out my red book here. I believe it was Tony Hudson that said it while he was preaching one time. He said, I'm most of the way King James, but I'm all the way red book. Now, if you know Tony Hudson, he's all the way King James and against just about everything you can think of. Amen. But I'm not all the way that way, but I do enjoy these old songs. And I'm an advocate for old-time religion.
Amen.
An advocate for old-fashioned religion. Good songs that will stir your heart. Amen. So y'all listen, and don't be afraid to shout. Don't be afraid to worship, because you know who we're talking about this morning. Talking about Jesus. This song that I'm getting ready to sing, it says, "No, not one. There's not a friend like the lowly Jesus.
Right.
No, not one." Y'all listen. There's not a friend like the lowly Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. None else could heal all our souls' diseases. No, not one. No, not one. And Jesus knows all about our struggles.
Amen.
He will guide till the day is done. And
Amen.
There's not a friend like the lowly Jesus. No, not one. No, not one.
Amen.
No friend like Him is so high and holy. No, not one. No, not one. And yet no friend is so meek and lowly. No, not one. No, not one. And Jesus knows all about our struggles. He will guide till the day is done. And there's not a friend like the lowly Jesus.
Yeah.
No, not one. No, not one.
Amen.
No night so dark that His love can cheer us. No, not one. No, not one. And there is not an hour that He cannot hear us.
Amen.
No, not one. No, not one. And Jesus knows all about our struggles. He will guide till the day is done. There's not a friend like the lowly Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. And did e'er a friend find this friend forsake him? No, not one. No, not one. Or sinner find that he would not take him? No, not one. No, not one. And Jesus knows all about our struggles. He will guide till the day is done. And there's not a friend like the lowly Jesus. No, not one. No, not one. This is a good one. Was there a gift like the Savior given? No, not one.
Right.
No, not one. And will He refuse us a home in heaven?
Amen.
No, not one. No, not one. And Jesus knows all about our struggles.
Yes, He does.
He will guide till the day is done. And there's not a friend like the lowly Jesus. No, not one. No, not one.
Praise
I'm thankful Lord, this morning for my best friend. He's the best friend that I've ever had. There's a lot of good friends that I've got in this life. There's a lot of good friends that I've got in this world. But ain't nobody ever done me like Jesus. Ain't nobody ever loved me like Jesus. Ain't nobody ever cared for me like Jesus. He is my best friend.
Amen.
Amen, brother.
I was going to sing this one. I'll sing this one. You've been my life for so long. You were right when I was wrong. I can't repay all the love you've given me. And you were my friend when no one cared. I was alone, but you were there, Lord. You're the best thing that's ever happened to
me. Glory to God.
And I owe it all to you, Lord. All I have is yours, Lord. Take my life and make it what you'd have me be.
Praise the Lord.
Cause I'm your child and you're my father.
Amen.
I'm the clay and you're the potter.
Amen.
Lord, you're the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Thank you, Jesus.
And borrowed treasures, borrowed dreams, all the joy he's given me. When troubles come, he's always there to make me smile. Oh, come what may, thou will be done. I love you, Jesus, God's only son. Lord, you're the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Yeah.
And for every time that I fail, each time I stumble and sin prevails, he picks me up and puts my feet on solid ground. Oh, why he loves me, I sure don't know, but I'll keep singing as I go.
Amen.
Lord, you're the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Amen.
And I owe it all to you, Lord. All I have is yours, Lord. Take my life and make it what you'd have me be. Cause I'm your child and you're my father. I'm the clay and you're the potter.
Yeah.
Lord, you're the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. Amen.